Swedish people.
When it's Christmas time in Sweden, and the snow is 10 feet deep, he holds up in his kitchen to make his Christmas treats. People come from near and far to hinterland and fjord, just to get a taste of his Christmas Smorgasbord. Dip in the pot, the bouillon is hot, the lingonberries are sweet. Dump in the pot, a taste of toothbrush, his sir's roaming is a treat. Look, this man writes, isn't that nice?
We might have to loosen our skirts.
In the sturdy.
Now try the dog, or it's all through the door. He makes us see till it burns.
Turn the cookie for the yummy, yummy, yummy hoot. Hoot, hoot.
His meatballs are so sweet.
Ho, 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 ho.